This room was to be a shrine to one of my dearest friends. But now that shall never come to pass.